Hi everyone, my name is Ahlam Ibrahim, and today I had the honor of interviewing different people from my East African community here in South Seattle. A lot of our questions were around traffic fatalities and traffic crashes. Super excited to be here with Runta to ask my community what they think.
My name is Abtamu Abdi, resident of the city of Seattle, Rainier Valley neighborhood for the last 10 years.
My name is Fatima Abdi Nasir, and I'm a Somali interpreter.
And I work for the city of Seattle as the East African liaison.
My name is Hanan Saeed.
My name is Solomon Dubi, I'm the founder of Abo Coffee.
My name is Yahya Sufi, I'm the chairman of Muslim American Youth Foundation in the city of Seattle.
Hi, my name is Margitu Argo. I'm a community activist, leader, I have a lot, organizer.
My name is Awais Hassan.
My first name is Michael, last name Niguse.
My name is JT Hassan.
I've been active in the East African community for over 20 years.
Jigayo Tafasa.
Well, my name is Amir Noir Shulkin. I am the Communications and Development Manager here at East African Community Services.
My name is Mohamed Diria.
How many people are killed on America's roads each year?
I think more than 100 people died each. Is it year or day?
If we have thousands of cities in America and millions of drivers, I will say hundreds of thousands of people.
I don't have the figure.
2,000?
Oh, thousands of.
I will say about 500,000 or 500,000 people?
I would say around 9,500.
Each year, I think more than 500,000 people died on accident.
I think about a couple million.
In 2017, 37,133 lives were lost. What are the leading causes of crashes?
The leading causes of crashes?
I would probably say distracted driving.
Alcohol consumption.
Distracted driver.
Well, mainly it's the driving under impairment, mostly DUI, or people who are driving under influence of substance.
Under the impairment of drugs or alcohol?
Someone who's on a cell phone or not paying attention on the road.
Maybe two things, social media, being on the touch phones.
Not paying attention to the road and possibly using their phone.
Improper infrastructure and then disobeying signs.
I think some people drive under the influence.
Especially on holidays.
I would say like substance abuse and like driving while under the influence.
Will we ever see a day when there are no traffic fatalities?
No.
We will never see it maybe, but I wish.
I don't think so. It's like people drink every day.
I think that would be difficult. I think for that to happen, we would have to stop driving. As a society.
I hope, yes, that's very possible.
Let's be optimistic, we hope so, but it's very hard to do that.
We all look forward to that day.
No, well, if we ever get to the point of automated vehicles, yes.
What is the acceptable number of traffic deaths for your family? Should the goal be zero for everyone?
Of course, it's zero.
I hope so, that will be zero.
Zero.
I think the goal for everybody should be zero.
Zero, definitely.
Zero.
Zero.
We have to do a lot of awareness, you know, especially here in South Seattle, around the right rail. I see a lot of accidents happening. We have to do awareness for our community.
The program of the municipality and the areas, and then the traffic office also too.
How to cross.
And also those who can sell the cars, if they are selling every day, and then the cars will be more and more.
The zebra and to be aware.
So thank you all for watching. As you've seen, my community had a lot of insight about traffic crashes and fatalities here in South Seattle and America. Hopefully we're able to make zero a vision and a reality for all of us. Thank you. Let's make this a reality for your family and everyone else.